These maps spawned a trending hashtag called Repeal the 19th. That gave women the right to vote, by the way. Men are actually tweeting stuff like this, quote, if women are the only thing stopping the greatest president this country has ever seen, why not repeal the 19th? Trump train. Really? First, dudes, you are delusional. And secondly, dudes, who raised you? Yeah. Maria, this is insane.
Yeah. Well, you know what, Carol, and everybody has criticized Hillary Clinton when she first came out and talked about the basket of deplorables, and she has clarified that. But I'm sorry, as a Hillary Clinton supporter, this person and everybody who came up with the hashtag repeal the 19th, they belong in that basket of deplorables, period. And instead of repealing the 19th, I think that Donald Trump needs to repeal his candidacy, because that is what we are facing in this country. This man is dangerous and unfit to